hands. I hate drawing hands. I just recommend to practice as much as you can if you don't like drawing something. It might be difficult to draw each finger separately, so I'm just trying to draw the line of the endings of the fingers and then divide it. It's a very messy sketch, so you can use kneaded eraser to make it a bit lighter and then add more accurate lines with a softer pencil.